the Architects video shoot.
Yeah.
In the old Top Gear hangar.
We're in a Surrey Cranley, the old Top Gear studio at MP2. Shooting a video for early Grief. Our first track of our award winning third album.
Yet to be released, third album.
Half eight. We haven't started shooting yet. It's gonna be late.
This is Stu from Your Demise.
Hi. He's a guest moshing in the video.
Yeah.
Show us your new moves.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't bring my mosh shoes.
Why this big rig, Ali? Because this isn't what you play live with, is it?
This is actually what I use.
This is what you use. This is your setup now.
Yeah.
Since signing to Central Media,
it's really moved on.
You have increased your rig considerably.
By a large portion. Let's put it that way.
Is it true this is like an exact representation of your penis size?
What's the vibe here?
In this room? There's a lot of love in this room.
Yeah.
Love and metal.
Is there love in the video?
Oh, what's the vibe of the video?
Yeah.
No, there's no love.
No.
Epic and crushing. That's all we're going for here.
Yeah.
I went into a watch shop. I said, I'd like to buy a watch. He said, analog? I said, no, just a watch. I saw Robin Hood last week. I said, where'd you keep your arrows? He said, in a quiver. I said, where'd you keep your arrows?
We're all very pumped still after take number four.
Yeah, I can see that.
Getting a bit tired now. Too many takes and shit, man.
Just more of that, as much energy as you can throw at it. Camera's rolling. And roll playback, please.
The combo is the knee and the little toe pump to the balls, and I went for the front.
This is Adam Powell. And this is Tom Barnes. A polite smattering of applause.
Nothing more joyous than miming in front of a group of grown men.
That went well, didn't it?
Yeah, it was nice, relaxed. Our fourth video shoot today.
The third with Adam Powell.
Yeah, and it was as unenjoyable as every other one I've ever done. I quite enjoyed it. Yeah.
Most enjoyable video shoot I've done, I think.
Could have got an earlier night myself.
Just knowing that Clarkson used to roam this warehouse makes me very happy.
How'd you feel that went, Adam Powell?
Fucking good.
Happy with it?
Yeah. I wanted it to have like a roughness and a readiness. Rough and ready. But also epic and crushing. And I hope that we achieve that today.
Hooray!